working in Little Shop of Horrors because I get to see people from other grades and I get to know them. And one thing that has been challenging is that because I'm an ensemble, we had to learn many bits of a scene, like from the whole play. And I think people should come watch this because the plot, the props are really professional, and yeah, it's really good.